Welcome back, and now let's have a look at various events held in the state.
Employee State Insurance Corporation is celebrating 60 years of social security service. ESIC branch office, on the occasion of Diamond Jubilee Year, will be organizing a felicitation conclave. Assistant Director of Maharashtra Information Center, Dr. Ganesh Mue, briefed press on Wednesday. Marathi Language Department of Maharashtra Government will hold Granthotsav 2011 at Mahalakshmi Mandir Hall in Panji from 27 to 29th of this month. Various programs will be held across the state. Ramakant Khalav will inaugurate the program on 27 December. Kudsade Municipal Council felicitated freedom fighters on Liberation Day at Kudsade. Former chairperson of municipality were also felicitated on the occasion. Outstanding school students were also felicitated. Ratha Yatra was organized to mark Liberation Day by Swabhiman Sanghe. Sanghekars joined the rally with two and four wheelers. It travelled from Zambauli and culminated at Sanghe Market. The Yatra was led by President of Swabhiman Sanghe, Subhash Fardesai. Bureau Report, Prudent Media.
Now news from sports. Dempo Sports Club are back on the top in the I-League after a fine comeback victory over local rival Sporting Club de Goa on Thursday. Dempo came back from a goal down to beat Sporting Club by 3-2 at the Nehru Stadium. Over in Kolkata, defending champion Selangor Sports Club held Mohun Bagan to a goalless draw.
Four-time champions Dempo Sports Club were stunned when Sporting Club opened the score in the 47th minute. But Armando Culasso's side fought back remarkably well to register a 3-2 victory. Dempo were under pressure after having lost their last three I-League matches. But with today's victory, Dempo are back at the top of the table.
Going to be a very close encounters and a league this year. There's not much difference between the teams. All are playing well and there are shocks coming from nowhere. So there are no good teams and bad teams, all are equal. With the exception of little HL, but then you know they can surprise any team at any time in Bangalore. Our next match is with them. They don't surprise us there. I'm happy that the boys are playing well. They've come back after three defeats. To come back, it's not a joke. I had faith in them and they'll force it in me.
So many players are injured. But my boys played well, but we missed some chances in the first half.
Meanwhile in Kolkata, Karim Bencharifa's Selangor Sports Club have a good account of themselves to hold Mohun Bagan to a goalless draw at the Salt Lake Stadium. With this result, Mohun Bagan moved up to 21 points from 11 matches, while Selangor took their tally to 13 points from 11 matches. Selangor depended a lot on Adeyechidi, but the Nigerian failed to score with his great opportunity. Japanese forward Yuji Sioka could have put Selangor in the lead in the 35th minute, but his shot went wide of the goal. With Bureau inputs, our reporter from Fatorda, Mayur Naik.
Chaotic scenes were witnessed during Sunday's TVS Goa Motocross when police and reserve police force barged into the motocross venue at the Gomes Race Track in Kandhuli. The event was organized by Goa Motor Sports Association under the presidentship of Ashley Gomes, who is also the managing director of Gomes Racetrack. For sports buff, these pictures portray absolutely monumental insult of the spirit of sportsmanship.
The event started off in grand style with the leader of opposition, Manohar Parrikar, flagging off the MX2 class. After MX2 class was completed, and the 30 minutes break was in progress, around 50 police personnel along with RPF armed with guns forcibly broke open the gates of the Gomes race track and entered the private property. According to Ashley, they forcibly entered in and stood in the middle of the race track, thus illegally putting a stop to the event that was running peacefully as always. The chief guest of the function, Manohar Parrikar, and president of the GMSA, Ashley Gomes, confronted the police along with the hundreds of MX fans.
PI Kalamwood gave in writing, since we have no any permission from any authority.
How people can go and trespass?
We cannot
issue him legal.
Yesterday I gave him.
Yesterday, no. तुमचे सगळ्यांचे केसी येतल्यो दे आर ऑल विदाउट नंबर यू कॅनॉट दे आर इन.
The prize distribution was held for the MX2 class with Parikar giving away the trophies. Ashley Gomes voices disgust at the high-handedness of the authorities.
The love of the sport. And as such, I am really privileged that last time with a small boy like me, I could not have the event. This time, our opposition leader was here. At least because of him, we could have at least one event.
Yeah. Yeah.
It is a shame for Goa and especially for Kalangut. When we are totally famous for prostitution rackets, illegal bars, illegal massage parlors, all madness going on in Kalangut. We are the only ones promoting sports over here. And our own police, our own Goan police, who are here to protect us, especially our DYSP, Mr. Mapari, comes inside and stops our event.
Bureau report, Prudent Media.
And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent Media.